cartoons.
Today, and all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But we're around good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely.
Brian, Chris, and Meg watch TV in the living room.
We now return to 11 angry men and one developmentally disabled man.
Okay, the vote is 11 for guilty and 1 for kitty. All right, let's keep talking it out.
72 hours later and in court.
Has the jury reached its verdict?
We have, Your Honor. We find the defendant, kitty.
Whoa!
A male juror wearing a bike helmet nods. Next, Peter returns home and sits on the couch.